My grandmother or my aunt were both.
All right, well, and you got it in a perfect angle, too.
All right.
Crazy.
That's the one I am?
Yeah.
This way? Well, at least it's all scratched out now. That way, when I do hot rig it, it'll look a little halfway clean. Yeah. Is it still on that good? Yeah, it's good. Oh, my God. Look at that shit. That's like 3 heads worth of dirt, y'all. So I was about to say, Megan just braided my sister head real good. Right.
It's good at.
Oh, wait. I'm moved to
you're getting the coolers on and shit. Oh, yeah. This it right here.
Shit, you gonna need a shower after this shit. All this tape.
Not dirt.
It's dry skin, dry right. Skin. Is it still on there?
Right here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I probably just come solo. Cause she gonna get on my nerves around bedtime. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, excuse me, she'll probably go to sleep for the ride, but after that, she gonna be, she kinda baby-fied. She's spoiled. Is it still on there?
No. Once you start talking and move,
let me hold it down.
Right there.
Ooh, cup of my.
Now, dermatologists can tell me if I got the dermatitis, right?
Mm-hmm.
Definitely standoffish, though, since then.
Don't say that on camera. Recording your important business.
Mm-hmm. I feel like I moved. Make sure it's still
on. Mm-hmm, you good.
All right. Mm-hmm. Still good.
Mm-hmm. Okay, ear. This shit all be here for the ear. Bring it to the door. Where do?
Oh my God, look at that.
Put on your shirt.
Looks so dirty.
It's all in the funniest shirt.
Look at this, look at my part.
Oh, it's crazy. Got my leg and shit.